Good morning, guys. So right now, me and my buddies, we're in the center of town. Me, Jamie Lynn Marley, the usual crew, the rats. We're doing the Murph today, so stay tuned. Guys, we got 1 mile done, ran in the center of town. It was a good one, it's a hot one today. 7 o'clock in the morning. It's a little up there. Well, we're doing good. We're walking into the gym right now. We're about to get after these 20 rounds. Yeah. All right, gang, so our pull-up bar got taken, so we started off banging out our 300 squats. And yeah, we're halfway through, so out of the 200 push-ups, we have like 90 left. So we're gonna struggle through 10 right now, and we're gonna get them done now. Hey guys, so we finished. Guys, take a moment to reflect. Jimmy Lynn, oh, she can't even hear us. Those headphones are too. His headphones are too much. So we finished our 300 squats, our 200 push-ups, and our 100 pull-ups. I don't even know what time we're at, but it don't really matter. So
45.
We're at 45. We're about to get a mile in, and we're gonna do this because we're just animals. Our motivation was, we are the mitochondria. We are the powerhouse of the cell, and our mitochondria is never give up.
Right. Last mile.
We're on the last mile. We got like 0.75 of the way to go. It's getting tough. Our legs feel like noodles. Back from our second mile in town. That one was a little harder than expected, but we knew that going in. We knew that going in, but here we are, 2022 Murph Team Challenge complete. Check. Here's Jamie Lynn on the set. Jamie Lynn, what was your least favorite part of the Murph?
Probably the mile after all the push-ups, pull-ups, and squats.
I'd agree with that one. Marley, here we go. What was the worst part of the Murph?
I'd have to say the push-ups, because I don't really do them that often. They kind of put me on my ass.
I'd agree with that. For me, Karen Eagle, I think the worst part of the Murph was honestly the entire thing, but I feel pretty damn good right now. Hey, okay, vlog, bye-bye. Guys, so I know I cut the vlog off. Right now we're at the Union, getting a delicious breakfast to nourish our souls and our body. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the breakfast of champions.